What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. We are out in Miami, Florida. I was on a business trip and working all day, so I was seeing if I could find a boat to take me out at night, and found this charter called Kelly Fishing Fleet. And they're, you know, if it's $40, and you know, they just take you out and try to find some fish. So yeah, it was a good time. We were trying to locate some big fish, but we were mainly just trying to find anything. So pretty much we were catching these snappers, like yellowtail snappers. So on the trip, nothing crazy big or anything, but I mean, throughout the trip, I mean, I think we almost caught like, I almost caught about 20 of these guys, but still a lot of fun.
Oh, there we go.
Mainly for bait, we were using like squid, and also we had some small fish on there too, like some live sardines. And I mean, they worked pretty good. But you know, for $40, you know, for them to take you out for 4 hours, I mean, can't really beat the price.
You got two. I think I got some too. Hopefully.
Yep.
So, I don't know what type of fish this is, but they didn't really want it on the boat. I don't really know what it is, but it's kind of funny because I don't know if it's some type of sucker fish or what, but this thing will stick to the boat. I mean, look at that fish was up there. I mean, yeah, but I guess they don't like it.
That's my biggest fish of the day.
I already called that. Oh, come on, man. But why did the fucking pop up like that?
What kind of fish is that?
Hey, Kate, look how small this tail is.
Yeah.
Let me see
that. Yeah.
All right, guys, thanks again for watching the video. Had a good time, you know, it was a good night, so yeah, had a lot of fun. Well, guys, I'll see you on the next one.